www.chanelocal.com. Yeah.
Today I'm going to be juicing apples, cucumber, and carrots. My friends say they do not juice because it takes too much time, it's too difficult to clean the equipment. Amigos, no encanta juicing, mucho trabajo, mucho tiempo. How much time it takes to juice? I'm going to show you how quick it can be to juice, keep yourself in shape and healthy. Are you timing me? Let's go with our cucumber. Mix with a little apple. Then cucumber. Yeah. Voila. So you got about a minute. Okay, so my theory on juicing is that you drink as soon as you've juiced. Finish. On to the difficult part. Here's why my friends don't juice. Their thought is after juicing, I have to clean up everything. And that to them makes it seem overwhelming. Let's see. Took about a minute to juice or so. Let's see how long it takes to really clean up. Your timing? Okay. We're going. Okay. Can you feel the difficulty? And a great length of time? Okay. Almost, not done. Trash. Alright. And we are done. Now let's see. Finish, however. Put it back together. There you go. We say about 2 minutes, 2 minutes and a half or something like that. It's true. It may take a bit of effort to be in shape and to take care of ourselves. But 2 minutes, really. 2 minutes, realistically, that's not such a bad amount of time. I don't think it's too difficult. What I like to do is juice, as soon as I'm finished, clean up. I like to do about twice a day. For me, I find it to be beneficial. I'm Tony Kelly, juicing for health.